This is an excerpt from Helping Mothers Be Closer to Their Sons, page 26. It's on violent play and boys. In cultures that need to have the men protect borders from attack, the games they encourage young boys to play will often include physical combat. An example is the Sioux tribe in North America. One of the games the boys would play is called the swing kicking game. This game lined the boys up in a row facing each other. The game begins when the question is uttered, "Shall we grab them by the hair and knee them in the face until they bleed?" At that point, the boys start swinging and kicking with the object of getting their opponent on the ground and then kneeing them in the face. The boys who took a knee to the face would continue fighting, bloodied or not. After the game, according to one report, the boys would laugh and talk about it with few ever getting angry. These same skills would be later used by the boys when they would need to protect their tribe's boundaries and fight off intruders as a coalition. This sort of practice, along with knowing their own strengths and weaknesses and those of their compatriots on their team, would help them later in a real battle. Their play was preparing them for later danger. In cultures that do not need to have the men guard perimeters, boys are discouraged from rough-and-tumble violent games. Interestingly, boys seem to gravitate and find ways to take part in rough-and-tumble play, even if their culture discourages it. Having rough males who can protect your borders has been a very positive thing for cultures to have. Without it, many cultures would likely have died off. Men are good, so are boys.